Good morning everyone, how are you this morning? I hope you all are fit and fine. I'm also fit and fine. This is Indu Gupta and today we all are going to do an activity, okay? An activity is very interesting, okay? You have to color the balloon. Okay, this activity is of number 3. जिस balloon में number 3 होगा, you have to color that balloon. So, you have to recognize number 3 on the balloon. जिस balloon पर number 3 है, आपको find out करना है या recognize करना है, where is number 3. So, have an interesting activity. Learning and fun, same time, दोनों काम हो रहे हैं, है ना? So look at the board, see, these are balloons. How many balloons are these? Count these. 1, 2, 3. And balloons पर तो numbers भी लिखे हैं. 1, this is number 1. And this is number 2. And this is number 3. Okay, so there are 3 balloons. Now let us start our activity. Okay, so you have to color the balloon with the number 3 on it. So tell me where is number 3? This is? This one is number 3? No. This one? Oh yes, this is number 3. So you have to color that balloon. Okay, now आपको क्या करना है? आपको तो color use करने हैं. Crayons use कर सकते हो, watercolor भी use कर सकते हो. But ma'am का तो सब कुछ यही है. Okay? क्योंकि watercolor and crayons board पर work नहीं करती हैं. Fine kids. So I'm going to color my balloon. So, ma'am तो उसको पूरा fill नहीं करेंगे, but you have to fill the full balloon, okay? Ma'am उसको boundary करेगी only. पूरा कर देंगी तो number 3 hide हो जाएगा, हमारा number 3 नहीं दिखेगा. And फिर आप confused हो जाओगे, ma'am ने क्या कर दिया? Number 3 तो उसमें है ही नहीं. So, ma'am उसको पूरा color नहीं करेंगी, okay? Wow, ma'am ne to kar diya. Now it's your turn, kids. Okay, hum usko pura green kar dete hain. See, that girl is riding the cycle. And usne hand mein kya liya hua hai? Balloons. Do you love balloons? Yes. Sab kids ko balloons itne pasand kyun hote hain? Kyunki wo bahut colorful hote hain, hai na? So kids, how was the activity? Did you like? Yes, very good. Now you have to do this activity at your home with the help of your mama. Now it's time to say bye. Take care, stay happy, healthy and blessed. And keep learning new and good things every day. Love you.